First, that shooting on Cedar Lane Road. Deputies tell us that around 8:15 this evening, they responded to Cedar Lane Road for reports of shots fired. When they got to that area, they found two male victims who were shot. Both of them were taken to the hospital, where their condition is not known at this time. Deputies say a possible suspect ran away and got in a car, which was later located. They now are in custody. Our crew on the scene reports police had two different vehicles taped off. We'll let you know as officials release new information.